gotta get to a Ripper, man. I'll pay you.
Depends. What's wrong with you?
You serious? You want my patient history, too?
Just want to be sure it's no cyberpsychosis or anything.
No, it's a... normal implant malfunction. Happy? You helping me or what?
All right.
Great! Why are we standing here? To the car! Now! Christ! Gotta be fucking kidding me! Can't straddle that! Car! Find a goddamn car! Now! Satisfaction guaranteed, they said.
Let me guess. Mr. Stud, XCV-19 series.
Yeah. How'd you know?
Know my implants. Including the black market stuff. Faulty series. Got recalled. Still selling it on the street, though.
Hey. Listen. Thanks for not laughing at me.
Just our luck.
Go! Just go! Mow him down!
Chill, Chum. Be gone in a sec.
Chill? You tell me to chill? It burns! Fuck, it burns!
Chill. I'm doing what I can.
What I said to my output, she didn't like that too much. Jesus fucking Christ!
You really gotta keep yelling like that?
You even know how much it hurts? Like I'm screwing a goddamn pencil sharpener!
Well, suffer in silence, Chum. Heard what doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Real fucking funny.
Okay, we're...
Hey, you after! I'll call you!
But...
I can't! I can't!
conduct's not real.
I don't
want
to die.
Don't go up. Let's do this. Under heavy fire. Stay with me. Come on. I got you.
You're fucked now!
She's mine!
What's that?
Guy with the smoking crotch.
That's one way to put it. Anyway, just calling to say I transferred the funds.
Well, they managed to save your... You know.
Yeah, much as they could. At least the pain is gone. Anyway, once it heals, I'll get a better model. Something top shelf.
Why the hell would you do that?
Is that a trick question? Why does anyone get a Mr. Stud? To keep Splash back down at the urinal?
Forget I asked. See ya.